I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you is Champions Playoffs action. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And the degree of difficulty wasn't all that high in terms of the save. The lineup then for the hosts. David De Gea begins in goal. Kieran Trippier. Zinchenko in the fullback positions. Declan Rice starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Really classy goalkeeping, but hang on, offside is the decision here. The lineup for the Royals. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Roberto Carlos starts with Carlos Alberto in the fullback positions. And up front, Harry Kane plays with Sadio Mane. Failed to keep hold of it. A real struggle to contain him. And Kane comes into the move. Good-looking attack, this. And well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And a throw-in it's going to be. Coman. Barella has it. Lovely ball over the top. Kane. And nicely struck. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh so close.
Kane. Tonali with it. Now, what can the Royals do from this position? Able to deal with the threat. Coman, nicely timed tackle. Roberto Carlos. Now Harry Kane. Determined defending. Sandro Tonali. An example of how to press in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. A fine reading of the situation. Casemiro. And Pulisic has it. Can they forge ahead?